Oh, and this sunscreen is a bit more expensive. I still really like the sunscreen, do not get me wrong, but I'm really glad that I finally got to try the sunscreen, and now I know that it's very similar to BB Skin's. This is an A+ sunscreen for me.